Happening today, the governor of California will get a firsthand look at the devastation caused by raging wildfires still burning this morning.
Yeah, the visit comes as the death toll rises, and now a utility company is being blamed for causing that state's most destructive wildfire ever. Right now, the Camp Fire burning in Northern California has killed at least 48 people and has destroyed more than 8,800 structures. So far, it has destroyed at least 130,000 acres and is still growing. To give you some perspective, that would be the equivalent of about one-third of Ingham County gone, charred. Hundreds of people still missing. At least 100 National Guard troops will soon be there to help look for those people who are missing. And a lawsuit filed on behalf of victims accuses Pacific Gas and Electric of failing to properly maintain its equipment. The utility reported a power line issue in the same area around the same time that fire started last week. In Southern California right now, over 50,000 structures are threatened by another wildfire burning there. The Woolsey Fire has grown to almost 100,000 acres, but firefighters are gaining some ground. It's 40% contained right now, but at least two people have been killed and over 400 structures have been destroyed.